Here with the chef, having pulled his fish bone out of the water. You see, like your lobster, have it done to your liking. You have the convenience of doing that, and if you're going to be venturing over to Sister Island Nevis, here's where the water taxi will be coming to depart to take you over to the Sister Island Nevis. Right at this pier, and it will take you straight to the Four Seasons Resort or the Wally Beach Hotel. You have the options if you like.
That's nice.
Yes. Here we have some conference rooms, some meeting areas. We're going to be seating up to 300 guests from these rooms while we have other meetings prepared for them apart. We're actually going to be expecting the Mercedes-Benz group on Wednesday.
Mm-hmm.
And they'll be spending a few days with us and doing some business with us.
We have a run in Florida
today. Okay, wonderful. Nice. Here we have some private property. Those are owned by a local company known as the Rams Company. It's a local supermarket company. And that was built before the resort was built. So this is a separation feature.
So it's like cottages or something?
Yes, yes. Here we have our administration building. So we have, yes, human resources and a few other offices located right in that building.
Like the office is bigger than the employees.
Yes. But in the admin building, do they hire locals?
Absolutely.
Okay, very good.
Most things is local.
I don't know, but yes, that's nice.
And I'm coming from over the Sister Island Nevis.
Oh, okay.
Yes, absolutely.
So you might be knowing all your neighbors.
That's right.
See the car number plate, you don't know the father, the mother.
Exactly, exactly. So how the buildings are structured, at the top floor is where we have our park executive suite and our Navy Speed suite. Each suite is equipped with a plunge pool. You get a beautiful view while you're enjoying a nice swim from your personal pool at the top floor. The second floor is where we have our sea view suites, and at the bottom floor is where we have our mid-size suites. Ahead of us here we have one of our lovely beach bars. It's called Fate's Beach Bar. We're going to be serving some lovely smoothies throughout the day, some alcoholic and non-alcoholic beverages right from this beach bar. And just outside of it, we have the recreation department. That's where we're going to be doing water sports and other activities. We have the convenience of enjoying a wonderful swim on our lovely banana bay that we have provided. On property, we also have a total of two pools. Here's a family pool, known as the lagoon pool. It's to image that whole beach effect. As you can see, we have the sand at the top.
Yeah.
And as you walk in, it gets deeper and deeper according as you go into it. Like the actual seawater you're walking into. And at the top here by these arches is where we have our adult pool known as the Rampant Pool. I'll be taking you around to get a better view of that. At the bottom here we have our Rampant Pool bar. That's where we're going to be, if you want like to order some lunch throughout the day while you're enjoying a nice swim at our pools. You have the convenience of making your way over to the Rampant Pool bar, enjoying some wonderful lunch. Here we have some private pavilion cabanas. These cabanas are going to be on rent. They come with a complimentary 15-minute neck and a back massage, a wonderful food plate if you like, a well-stocked refrigerator. I actually saw some folks enjoy some dinner underneath of one of these cabanas on time. It's very romantic. And here's a better view. Here's a better view of our Harold. Sorry, this is our Great House restaurant. That's where we're going to be serving breakfast, lunch, and dinner from this restaurant. You're staying with us.